I don't know what to do. I'm at the church. It's me again. Of course you guys aren't home. What were you thinking, Tydeus? If you ever hear this, or if the police hear this, please, help me. I'm at the Ibelholman church. pain. I need help.
Oh, you're real. I didn't imagine things. My name's Tereas. I hurt my leg and arm pretty bad. If that's okay, can you make me a first aid kit? There are some instructions on how to do it over there. Here, you can have this walkie-talkie. We should make sure not to lose contact, right? Could you go get my scout gear outside? If you don't mind. It's next to Miss Bikey. I have all you need to make a first aid kit. I can't go back out myself. I had to just drop all my stuff. I was too slow and I was in so much pain.
Okay, good. Come back and I'll walk you through how you can make a first aid kit yourself. They always taught us you can craft anything out of almost nothing. We're lucky our priest Yomni is also a bit of a handyman.
Ah, this helps a lot. I feel a bit better already. Thanks. I appreciate it. Look, my grandparents have gone missing. They weren't home when those things... Can you help me find them? This island only has one main road anyway, so if we want to get help, we need to go west. There's a clear cut nearby. We can start there. Grandpa used to be a woodcutter. He'd work there sometimes. If we're lucky, we might find something there.
Grandpa doesn't want any guns around the house. I wanted to look for the key myself. With all those machines, I just couldn't. Old Bettan. Nice. It's rusty, but Grandpa went hunting recently, so it should still do the job. You keep it. Guns, not my thing. I haven't seen or talked to anyone for 4 days. Yeah, since Friday. Do you know where everyone is? Those machines, they just showed up out of nowhere. There are more machines at the clear cut. Don't be reckless, please. What? They're distracted. By a radio? Wow, that's so great. So, let's keep an eye out for anything that makes noise. Stenhaga Farm? Yeah, it's just a bit further down that road. Alright, so some people in the area gathered there. That's good. Our family has known the Anderssons since forever. So maybe it was my grandparents' idea to meet up there. They do have lots of space on their farm. It's good you found me. There's no one else I can turn to. We were on a camping trip with my old scout group. We all turned 18 this year, so it was kind of a party, you know. We were there for a couple of days, having a great time. But when I came home, that's when it all started. My buddies, even the police, they're all dead. My family, maybe they're dead too. I hope someone helped them. Shoot! Are we too late? Do you think you're able to get rid of them? I can count on. Do you see or hear anyone? Maybe in the barn. I remember they had it well stocked just in case.
Time is 12:34, and we are interrupting our regular broadcast for an important public announcement. All citizens are to go to the nearest shelter or gathering point.
Immediately. Residents of East.
It's locked. Weird. You can probably find the key in their house. Hey, how about I meet up with you at the barn? I feel better, and no way I'm staying cooped up in here on my own. Don't fret. I'll be cautious. I know the folks at the farm. They're both around 70, I think. Their daughter, Anita, she's pretty cool. My favorite grown-up, you could say. We sometimes talk on the radio when she's driving or when I'm out camping.
Anita, so sorry I couldn't call earlier. It's been busy as hell here. Where the hell are you guys? Everyone in the area needs to get to Salt Town right away. Call Johnny at the church and see if he can give you a ride. He knows the dad can't really drive anymore. Okay, I gotta go.
Yeah, I'm so relieved. So Anita and the others got everyone to the bomb shelter in Salt Town. That's awesome. So that's where everyone is. They have to be. Wait, before you go, could you go get their toolbox? They keep it in their boat shed down by the jetty. You've helped me, so I got to help you too now.